Welcome back to our YouTube channel LT Design 97. In today's video, you and I will experience the Sora AI video creation platform together. Sora AI Video is an AI platform developed by OpenAI. In this video, we will experience the image-to-video and text-to-video functions of Sora AI. You will create 3D animation videos with me with this platform as you saw at the beginning. You will access Sora.com to create an account. Creating an account is also very simple. After creating an account, we will go to the working interface as follows. Similar to some other platforms, here Sora AI allows us to create videos from pre-existing images with the image-to-video or text-to-video function. We will click on the plus icon to select the image to convert to video. We will choose to check these rules. Here I have some prepared 3D animation images as follows. About creating 3D animation characters, you can review my previous videos on my YouTube channel. So we have uploaded the image. Here you can also enter a prompt to describe this video, however I will not use prompt but try automatic mode. We can check the video generate status notification here. I forgot to choose the quality for the video at first, so I'll do the regen and choose a higher video quality of 720p. I will do the same with the remaining images. This time I will enter a prompt here. Now let's look at some of the results we got. pretty awesome, the videos are beautifully created. I really like this video. Overall, the videos produced are pretty awesome. So we have just practiced creating 3D animation videos with Sora AI's image-to-video feature. Next, we will experience Sora AI's text-to-video function together. I'm going to start typing in a prompt text here. So we have the video result, let's see how the video is. Wow! I love this video, it's really a great style. I will try another prompt. So, we have just experienced the video creation function with Sora AI, and created some great 3D animation videos. Hope you enjoy this video, and if you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share videos to help me have more motivation to make new videos. Thank you for watching the video up to this point. See you again in other videos.